The annual Christmas walk was held in downtown Iron Mountain last evening. Hundreds of parents and children attended the event, which included store specials, caroling throughout the downtown, roasting marshmallows, enjoying hot chocolate, and horse-drawn wagon rides. Children told Santa what they wanted for Christmas this year as Mrs. Claus handed out candy canes to every child who visited Santa at the Iron Mountain City Hall. While waiting in line to see Santa, cookies and drinks were provided.